This will be my 100th video, which I'm kind of yay about. But I wanted to do, because everyone keeps asking me, do I do any kind of tricks as a belly dancer? You know, you have a belly dancer that roll the coin on their belly, that they crunch here, crunch here, crunch here, and then the coin flips. And then they have other ones that do something. I think one belly dancer could shimmy her chest without doing a actual chest shimmy with shoulders. But I can actually do something like the bodybuilder guys where they actually can bounce their muscle up and down. But I bounce my whole chest together. I don't do the one or two. So I'm going to do that for my 100 video as my belly dancer's trick. Okay? Here we go. I gotta get my cameraman to zoom in a bit for everybody to see the bounce all the way. Now I'm actually bouncing my chest without doing a chest lift. I'm not sure if this counts as a real trick, but this is my trick. And it's similar to when I used to do the body bounce, but I was using demi-point bounce. But I just used my muscles and my diaphragm. This shows also that it's bouncing.